Okay, this is the left side of the house facing the front from the street out here. And this pipe collar here needs to be changed. It's directly in front of the chimney. This pipe collar needs to be changed. Still on the same side of the roof. It's gray frost right tab. And the ridge vent is blown up. Causing a big leak. All this ridge vent needs to be pulled up, and replace it with shingle vent and pretty much that.